Update to a crash we told you about this morning after an SUV barreled into a house. Now, we now know the driver of this vehicle has died. The crash happened around 7:45 last night at a home near Charles Street and Walton Avenue. Police say the driver was traveling at a high rate of speed before striking this home.